And the fight for equal voting rights continues, happening in the next 30 minutes. Faith leaders throughout Georgia will meet at the state capitol for a prayer rally promoting these rights. The event comes a month after faith leaders called on Georgia-based companies to take a stand against the voting law. At today's multi-faith event, those leaders will give an update on their efforts and continue promoting voting rights for all.